May shift a little here. One of the questions in our minds here has been that about the future of China and its relationship to Southeast Asia. Some people are saying that China is now so divided politically that there is no great danger for Southeast Asia in the future. Speaking as a Chinese who understands China, can you